it was really quite interesting when we first trialed the game. You're seeing how different people respond to the perception of fruit coming towards them and those sorts of things. That really brings out problems with visual perception, spatial perception. So you actually had people reaching forward trying to get it. So right hand for the heads, left for the apples.
Oh, which one? Where?
So right for the pears, okay. Left for the yellow, sorry, left for the apples. You've got to get right up high for those. I must admit, that's much quicker than what we usually do.
Oh, wait. I'm just wondering if I'm allowed to.